So far, so good for this one. Here's an 8-iron. A fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. And that'll drop the birdie. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. Going with the 9-iron and heading for the green. And a nice putt. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. From that length, that is a feat to accomplish. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. This one's looking pretty good. Oh my goodness. Well, that looks like a 5-iron. This shot is looking scary good right now. And that putt will drop for birdie.
Yards out.
Going with the 3-iron. And this one's looking pretty good. And the putt will drop. And look at this drive go. Going for days. Going towards the green here. And that one goes in with a bird. And as he finishes up the front nine, Luke, he's found himself in a pretty good spot, if you ask me.
Oh, I love this part of any tournament, John. Nine holes to go. They call it the finish, the championship finish. Who's got the strongest mind as well as the most complete game? Will this leader be able to take it all the way to the house? Gee, I hope so.